Right, hello, my name's Waldowski, and let's get into another part of Marvel's Spider-Man Turf Wars, where we will be doing Turf Wars. We'll be doing the story of Turf Wars, Hammerhead stuff. Oh, it loaded, that was quick.
Grief, but I can't let her down. Let me see if I can pick up the police comms channels.
Unimpeded. Repeat, convoy 3. Progress unimpeded.
Route appears clear ahead. No hostiles visible.
Safe house 2. Ready to receive.
Okay, so far, so good.
Gadget challenge. Are there two stealth? Because apparently stealth are the hardest challenges. It's pretty funny.
Looks like I gotta play along.
Oh shit. Hey, how am I a unit? You're a unit. Aw, thanks, Screwball. See, she can be nice. Oh god. Hey. Oh, look at how close that was to Ultimate. Shut up, Screwball. Right, it was funny, well, not really, but reading all the comments on, I mean, she is fairly annoying, let's be honest, but she's meant to be, right? So, is it a stealth? That's not a stealth challenge. Ah, that's a stealth challenge. Stealth challenge is apparently the hardest one, so let's go and try and do them first. As I'm not looking forward to it. But we should be able to get it done. I mean, if Ultimate is like a possible thing, surely getting Spectacular is not. Do you know what I mean? Surely getting Spectacular is doable. It might be three parts. Oh, J. Jonah.
to our collective senses and run Spider-Man out of town. Not necessarily in that order, then a psychopathic crime boss wouldn't be wrecking New York in some misguided pursuit of that same goal. Look, Hammerhead's impulse to take us back to a simpler time before any of us had heard of web shooters isn't wrong, but his methods are obscene. Attacking the police, terrifying citizens, the man gives simpler times a bad name. Like this infernal sodium-free beverage I'm being forced by the medical establishment to drink for my health gives soda a bad name. And meanwhile, where's our city's so-called savior, Spider-Man, in all this? I need to lay down.
Someone said they were getting annoyed by J. Jonah Jameson as well. Is it a good idea for me to actually stop and listen to him then? I don't know. I'm gonna do it anyway. I mean, for the stream's sake, not... Never mind. Avoid being detected by enemies and motion sensors. What about motion sensors to temporarily disable them? I know.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Well, you better not get spotted then. A photobomb. Oh, go, Spidey. There's no one there. Oh, well, there's him. That didn't work. Oh, why am I being spotted? Oh, no. I do suck, damn. So they can see... I didn't know. I thought I was untouchable on the wire. So, I think it's a good idea to start where I started, right? I don't like it tutorializing me, that's a bit annoying. Right, get...
When they're incapacitated.
Get...
Will Spider-Man get caught? Will the hostage survive? Fans are dying to know!
That's weird. Right, you get them to...
Ooh, look at that! A photobomb! Better get over there! Another one down! Oh, hey, Rastapasa 757, thanks for the follow!
Wait, can we wait for him to get... Am I being spotted? Right, is she gonna do another photobomb?
Well, I guess that's technically a picture. Hey guys, friendly neighborhood screwball here. If you like that, click the share button and tell your friends. Oh, don't miss the photobomb.
Bet there's no one over there. Ah. Damn you! How the fuck did he spot me from all the way over? And Spider-Man got caught on the fucking middle of the bridge. Bridge. Roof. Yeah. Shut up. God damn it. I'd do all that shit again now. Yeah, we get it. Right. I think it's a good idea.
Get
him down. And go over here, over there. Go as close to him as possible. It doesn't really matter. It's weird because it's a bit. You think it's a bit temperamental with where it does that photobomb? Because sometimes it just jumps. Right, what have we got? Is he gonna move? Is he safe? Oh no, he's danger. Who's spotting him then? He's still danger. How in the fuck? Oh, there's a web shooter. God, you idiot. Why does it keep changing back to
You're just not good at this, are you, SM?
This is impossible if you don't fucking equip the trip mine. Take what does this take? Fucking 25? Right, it's a good idea to go that way.
Gotta move quick and quiet. Don't mind me.
We can get him. Can we not just go that's the one. Get him. Get him. Sake, I've gone silent. I don't know what to say.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
12, 11.
This is tense. Will Spider-Man get caught? Will the hostage survive? Fans are dying to know.
Are you SM? Doing it way too quick. That was fair. That was fair. I think you have to follow pretty much where her photo bombs are, and if you have to follow that to get the full points, surely it's designed that way. Do you know what I mean?
Why'd you sit this one out?
Ooh, careful. Why did you chuck that body right in front of the dude? What the fuck? Yeah, that hostage is dead. Right, what the fuck? Why did you chuck that body straight into the path of the other guy? Awkward as fuck.
If they see me, the hostage is dead.
Wish he could, like,
those motion sensors look like they could be disabled with a web.
Stop. That's better. Right, isn't it? It's very frustrating.
Gotta move quick and quiet. You need some downtime.
One down, many more to go.
Right, right, you gotta... Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was a good photo. Why are some of these guys blue? Right, I've got a better idea. If I try and stick him this way... Damn it, it didn't work. Oh, come off it. That's too late. God, you suck, Andrew. Get him. He goes all the way over there. Oh, that was awkward. Oh, that was lucky. Why is it so temperamental? Could have almost got him. Oh, I want to get him. He's not even being taken out. What's wrong with that guy? Oh well, they get taken out sometime, won't they, I guess. Bad photobomb. Do you think he'll work?
Sparky Malarkey 43 says, are those real guns? Keep watching Sparky and we'll find out.
He's not getting caught on anything. How many are left? Three. He's not getting caught on anything. Damn! How is he spotting me from over there? Is this like on ultimate difficulty or something? No, I changed it down to amazing. Right, I have to do all that again now, sorry. Not sorry.
Gotta move quick and quiet.
That's not a very good place to be. Activate the photobomb. Oh, don't chuck him in front of him. Rasta Pasta. Does he keep like tuning in and tuning out? Are you in range of me? Hey.
Well, I guess that's technically a picture.
Thanks, yeah, thanks. We get it. Right, seven, shit. Oh, oh, oh. That is not a photobomb, is it? Oh, he's stuck. That's so unfair, because he would probably be photobombed. Are you gonna give us any more photobombs, or can I just take these guys out? Shit, he's not being taken out.
Great patrolling, but I do have notes. Almost awesome. I should put that on a business card.
That's not bad. Yeah. Wow. Great laddering. We're Spider-Man. We don't need a ladder. Right. Should do these other challenges. Get them all done and out of the way. Well, there's a backpack there. We'll leave it. Oh yeah, ain't there crimes to do? I think there are. Anyway, I think combat challenges might be my favourite, or the ones that I find the easiest. We got the Magia doing stuff on a rooftop. What are they doing?
Get the spider so we can finish the job! Let's see how you do against someone who isn't tied up.
Hey, you broke my combo up.
It's cool. I'm sure your prison wear is gonna be just as stylish as your suits.
Screwball, screwball, screwball. What are we gonna do with you? Loading.
Hey guys, things have gotten pretty bad in my comment section lately, so my amazing fans are heading out to the streets to track down all the haters.
Amazing fans, unhinged escaped inmates. Potato, potato. I better make sure nobody gets hurt.
Defeat all enemies before the timer runs out. Jesus. Bloody Nora, I haven't got any space. Will do, SB. Oh, we still got the whip guy. That's not good, is it? Photobomb. Shit. In trouble. I'm in real bad trouble here. I'm gonna die. No.
Oh, don't
make the photo bomb. Where's
the photobomb?
Oh, nice. Look at you making me look good.
You the last guy.
I'm so neurotic. I'm mad I didn't perform flawlessly for a criminal.
Well, that'll do.
Average. You know what else is average?
No one cares. Traditional broadcast media. Does she have a point? No, not really. want to activate that. We're off to do the next challenge. See, I don't know. Oh. See, I don't know whether it's whether it's better to. Oh, what am I trying to say? Where is this guy? I really saved their asses. Is it better to keep your combo up or do the photobombs? I think I'm gonna go for the photobombs. I don't know why. Just seems like you would get more. Otherwise, what's the point in them? Shit, I should have used that on the thug. Oh, ow, what the fuck? He spoiled my combo. Trying not to. Well, that was lucky. That was not lucky. Fuck off with that rocket. couldn't get anyone. It's not my fault. God, we're running out of time.
And Spidey takes the silver in the crazy psycho Olympics.
That was close to thingy.
Mother could do better than that. I mean, she's prorated, but still.
Trophy earned, turning the screw. Right, should we head to... What was that noise?
I manipulated in Screwball's Trojan. It's collected enough data that I can actually track her location. Got her.
Huh? But don't we have more Screwball challenges? Let's... Did that guy just said fucking good? I'm sure he said, looking good. Sounded like fucking good. Anyway, shall we get Screwball? I thought there were more. What?
Hey, we don't need none. Typically, I don't like to trash talk others. What's a content creator? That means nothing, Jared. Those are two meaningless words. Make one meaningless phrase, Jared! What I'm trying to say is that I don't speak ill of other extremely famous and influential New Yorkers like myself. But we need to get one thing straight. Screwball is a menace to this city, just barely surpassed by Spider-Man himself. Do they hand channels out to just anybody these days? This purple-haired punk is allowed to run rampant online, and if she isn't kept in line, she's going to cause a total societal collapse. I can't tell you what to do, fine listeners, and I would never suggest you do anything borderline illegal. But if Screwball's channel just so happened to be shut down and she was never able to broadcast again, I think that would be a fine way to protect your city. Finer than anything Spider-Man's ever bothered to do for us.
Ooh, what the? She's got motion trackers and shit.
Huh? Anybody streaming?
Those aren't motion trackers, are they? Those are just disco lights.
Okay. I just gotta grab the right...
Oh, God.
What the...
OMG! OMG! You should see your face!
You're not here. Should've figured.
Your little code minute was cute. But did you really think that I, the queen of memes, would let you catch me that easily?
I was kinda hoping.
Ah, fuck.
Rap party?
I can't believe you've done this. Right, wait. So we just have to survive. Aw, man, that didn't do anything. That's not really what I meant, is it? Jesus Christ, I'm throwing grenades. did they come from?
You guys even get screwball speed in prison?
Jesus, not an electric. Whatever he's called. What's he called? What's he called? A whip guy.
Why don't we all just log off for today?
Oh, fuck off. Come on. Oh, Jesus. That is not a good.
Figure out how to track her down. The internet won't be the only thing she breaks.
Season finale. Right, should we? Yeah. Let's do the main mission. Better fast travel. Screwball streams are back. My life finally has meaning again. I thought it said mean something again. What happens if we fast travel there? Right on top of the objective. Okie dokie.
All units, eyes up for armed hammerhead hostiles along transport routes.
Armed hostiles? Not for long.
Ow. Ow. Snipers.
Along the convoy route, like a shooting gallery. I need to push ahead and clear the way. Time to snipe some snipers. One of Hammerhead's snipers.
More snipers! Halt and wait for the all clear!
Can't let Hammerhead's men get their hands on all those Sable weapons and tech.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
What is it with guys like Hammerhead always wanting to fight? Probably has something to do with not having a binky when he was a baby.
What? Does that make you super angry or something? Let's not read into that.
More of those surprisers. Surprisers? Oh yeah, it's a word now. Hammerhead must have a mole in the department feeding him info on the convoy route.
Oh god, you just pistol whipped me. Dodging way too early with those guns. We're not getting hit though, are we? Well, we did get hit then. It's not the point.
No, that's it. I'm going with Dig Boys. That's what they're called now.
Huh? Oh, Jesus. That is not good. Shoot. I can't shoot.
Keep the Sable Tech safe.
All units, situation developing near the mayor's compound. Something's coming out of the ground. We need backup. Repeat, assistance requested.
So much for all clear. Time to move. Feels like Hammerhead's gone to war against the police. And Yuri's working herself to the bone. I know she cares about her men. She's got to learn not to shoulder all that responsibility. Says the king of shouldering too much responsibility. Man, don't you guys hate these things? It's gonna take ages to repay. Traffic's gonna be a nightmare.
Oh god, that's probably why they put two. I was lucky. How did he block that?
You guys know the cops have radios, right? Ambushes don't stay secret for long.
We're taking this Sable Tech and the rest of it too.
Yeah, no. I'm sure this Sable Tech is gonna serve you really well in prison. Another Dig Boy on its way up.
Pretty tricky. Gotta do better than that. So, where's... Never mind. Did it go from a checkpoint in the middle of the fight?
Another Dig Boy on its way up.
Let him get the tank.
Protect the people here. Are they ever gonna run out of those Dig Boys? Yeah. No, they're running with the Sable tech. I've got to keep this off Yuri's plate. I'll handle it. I can handle it.
Hey, Fred! You just keep following us, okay?
Oh, I plan on it.
Love it when a plan comes together. You know, Spider?
This is the plan?
This is a decoy.
I'm losing him. Here's your stuff.
That suit power recharges quite quickly, doesn't it? Catching up with them? Looks like they're coming straight this way.
Curbside service. Good timing. I just...
Hammerhead was keeping you away and we fell for it. Get back! Now!
Yuri! No!
Well, that was kind of obvious, really.
Prep the first responders. Make sure the ER's clear and knows we're bringing in. Knows what we're bringing in.
This was all a setup. Distracting me from Hammerhead's real target. Need to get to Yuri. Why did he hit the police precinct? I thought all the Sable tech was out of there. Yuri sounds okay. Physically, at least. I know she's tough, but everyone has a breaking point. I'm so sorry, Yuri. I should have been here.
He knew exactly what he was doing. He went straight for the cases marked Project Olympus.
Any idea what that is?
No, but he has it now.
And we'll get him.
I know.
Where are you going?
To teach a lesson in fear.
Whoa. Deep breath.
You can move, or I can arrest you.
Yuri, we need to work together.
You need to stay the hell out of my way.
This could not possibly end well.
Lock up complete.
Can't believe how badly I've screwed this up. I need to find Hammerhead before she does. But how? My leads are dead. Maybe set a keyword check on the police band. Hope for some mention of Hammerhead or the Maja.
Trophy earned, crossing the thin blue line.
See what else Hammerhead's men are up to.
Wait, can he not stand on that? Nope. I mean, it is like a spike.
All units, we have a VIP Maggia witness in transit. Escort needed. Location is Museum Mile. Over.
Let's do some of these crimes.
Police escorting a key Hammerhead witness. I should make sure they're safe.
Hammerhead knows where our safe.
Oh, we gotta talk to one of these.
Okay, let's go.
Damn it. Why can't we just stand on top of the car? Oh, here we go. I'm gonna press triangle. Didn't work.
Looks like Hammerhead's men are joining the party. You guys ever stop and think you might be on the wrong side of these fights? No? Just ask him. Gotta keep that convoy in sight in case things go sideways.
Should we just...
That witness is pretty great. Dave, glad everyone's okay.
What's that social feed thing? Local man increasingly worried he might not actually get superpowers he claimed to have before first date on Friday. What? Oh, I see. He said he had superpowers. How the f- Never mind. Why would you even say that?
Seems I have a retraction.
You literally didn't see that gun.
I don't like these odds.
Wait, keyword check has something. Someone hit the bar with my name. I need to hurry. Get there before the police and see what I can learn.
We're kind of in the middle of something. Ow. There's another guy. Where is he? Where the fuck is he? Well, there he is. That's not fair. Now you're all blocked in. You want to talk about fighting fair?
I don't know, guys. Maja, Hammerhead, the cops aren't gonna care who you work for. Good luck with that.
Yuri's Revenge. Do you think that's the last mission? Could be. Just to not keep you in suspense. What my plan is to get all these magic crimes done, or Hammerhead crimes rather, and then I'll quit the stream and we'll do the last mission in a different part.
These Hammerhead guys. Hammerhead goons, time to get acquainted with justice. That's what I'm calling my wife today, justice.
Thank you. Ow. I'm dodging too early.
Hammerhead's men are the worst threat to this city since the smell.
Since the smell of what? Hammerhead, 0 out of 5. Trophy earned the gang war. Holy shit, there's loads of crimes to do. Should we just go to a district and finish it rather than
garbage cans in August?
Looking at all the different districts. Pick a district and go to it and complete it. It's quicker, I think. Might take us another hour to do this anyway. Right. Shit, we're gonna have to make sure we don't go near the to make sure we don't go too close to this mission.
Where's these other guys? Get the spider so we can finish the job. Let's see how you do against someone who isn't tied up. Prison wear is going to be just as stylish as your suits.
Superior level up. Hey, that's going to be useful. I'm not being sarcastic either. We need all the health we can get. Especially since we're going to be doing the Silver Lining next, which is Silver Sable's missions, and her guys are quite tough, and I'm imagining we're going to be in combat with them. That was close. I almost didn't react to that properly. Oh, there's another one.
More hammerhead thugs, more gold necklaces.
Stupid shooter something!
Thank you. What did that say? We always give you more. That's what she said.
What's a spider to do when the lesser of two evils is also kind of evil, you know? Hammerhead, the cops aren't gonna care who you work for. Good luck with that.
Oh, bloody hell, there's a lot of people here. What? Well, that was quite good.
This guy's setting a great example for you all, and this is how you repay him?
Ow. Stop shooting me. So unfair. Nice dodge. How the fuck did that guy climb up there? This way once. What's that say? Saw Hammerhead's goons drive off in Sable's vehicles like it was the Hammermobile. Sable can't even protect themselves yet. Want our trust?
Man, I love when I can. Streetside interrogation down there. Sorry, guys, but you really gotta stop doing this. Everyone's safe. I'll let the EMTs handle it from here.
Let's say a science museum. Can't see. Oh, crime. Science museum. Anyway.
Hammerhead thugs, hide thee hither. Oh, that's a classic for you.
Oh, shit.
Flash fire, just for me? No, oh, you shouldn't have. Hammerhead's going after civilians now. I've got to stop him.
Go too far.
All units in the area, backup requested at the site of an active shootout. Location is firehouse on the west side.
All right, everybody out of the pool. The police can handle both sides of this fight from here.
Keep forgetting that you can use gadgets. Gonna be crucial, isn't it, when we do the Silver Sable DLC? So I think that's gonna be tricky. And I think there's three more Hammerhead bases that I looked at was it on PlayStation trophies? Isn't anyone concerned at all how flat Hammerhead's head is. I could put a book on his head and it wouldn't even tip. It's pretty funny, actually.
Police escorting a key Hammerhead witness. I should make sure they're safe.
So why are we moving him before the trial? Word is, the location is covered. Hammerhead's been hit soon.
Oh, man. We should really get going, then.
Okay, time to roll to the new safe house.
Keep moving around.
Let's roll out. Oh wow, we're getting concussive blasts for doing the swinging. What was that you were saying, Spider-Man? How would you let the police take it from here? Hey, look, you can see in their offices. Oh, shit. Going the wrong way. Should we use a suspension matrix?
Hammerhead really never runs out of willing goons, huh? And the Bodega Cats of New York are safe in their windows once again.
Oh man, there's loads. Five, 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 one, 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 one. There's none over here. Right, we gotta go somewhere around there.
Hammerhead thugs. Hey, fellas, miss me? Hammerhead guys won't be bothering anyone anymore.
Defeat the Magier and Hammerhead thugs.
Hammerhead's ripping the streets apart with this gang war.
All right, everybody out of the pool. Funny how Hammerhead and Magia thugs look exactly.
Boom, 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 boom. Hello.
Uh-oh. Is the fighting again? I better put an end to this.
No way! I know what you did the last time you guys showed up here!
Oh, he's not there. Didn't see him.
Guys, 2, bad guys, 0.
Where is it? Say Roosevelt. It's called Roosevelt.
Someone's in trouble by those cars.
Wonder if
look, if you want to hang out with me, Luke, you just gotta do less crimes.
Huh. you don't, dickhead. Complete, right? Backpacks. Backpacks, hammerhead, crime's done. Now I think, let's fast travel there. Uh-oh, was that a new suit unlocked? I think that, this mission seems quite final, so we might save that for like next time, the last time, for the Turf Wars. I think it said there was a new suit available, didn't it? What is this one? Spider Clan. It's a strange one. Wait, do you... No, you don't get powers, do you? No associated power. Right. Okay, I won't. My name's Waldowski, and thank you to every single one of you who watched, and I may see you tomorrow. Cut.